Good morning, Broncos. You're watching Around Brookwood in Minutes. It's time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Good morning, Brookwood. My name is Aaliyah, and let's get on with the announcements.
Brookwood FCA! Yay! September 27th! Yay! In the Gold Gym! Yay! At 6:25! Yay!
Bring a friend!
Yay!
There's gonna be donuts!
Yay!
You don't have to be an athlete.
No, you don't have to be an athlete to come to FCA. Come join us!
Come to FCA!
What? Welcome to the party, sir. May I take your coat?
I guess.
This week's PBIS Behavior of the Week is considerate. To be considerate, be respectful of the classroom and your peers, follow directions the first time, and be an active listener in class. Be considerate this week to earn PBIS points and win cool rewards.
HOCO 2025, get your face painted by our National Art Honor Society students to show your school spirit. Friday, October 4th, before school starting at 6:30 a.m. in the Media Center. You can paint your own face or with a friend during lunches. Don't miss out on participating in this long-standing Bronco tradition. See you then. Are you passionate about a topic? Do you enjoy public speaking? Do you want to enlighten other Brookwood students with what you have to say? Consider submitting an application to speak at the 5th Annual Enlight Conference. Applications can be found on eClass and will need to be completed by October 11th. Chick-fil-A will be selling sliders and wraps during all lunches this Friday in the Commons. A portion of the proceeds will go to benefit Children's Healthcare of Atlanta. Come get some food for a good cause. Broncos really do win. The Media Center gave away 16 sweet treat bags this week for students guessing 10 or more words for the spelling bee. Arian rocked it and won the grand prize of the bumblebee for guessing 33 words. Wow, we have a game coming up. Stop by so you can have a chance to win too. Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood. I'm Aaliyah, and I hope you have a great day, Broncos.